That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police.
Okay, a little encampment at the back. Now looks like it's got crime scene tape all around it. And a babysitter. Wonder what went down there last night. Nothing good. Crime scene unit turning up now. Something nasty happened there last night. Right, they're getting out. Detective creeping in. Bit on the piss. Thank you. like it's going to be a long one.
If I can photo bomb him.
Trying to get in the background of his photos. So they've been there for about an hour and a half now. All they've done is take one photo, or maybe two, and spend the rest of the time on the phone. There you go. He's leaving the scene. There he goes. Okay, behind there, not going to see him now. Going back out. He's just parking up. The one crime scene guy there, and that's it. bootlickers hanging around, maybe wanting to polish some police boots. Another one for dogs, a bootlicker. He's always having a garbage to record the police. I mean, he might be over there for polishing. So they've been here for absolutely hours now. It's like 9:15 in the morning. I spotted them at 6. And the only thing they've done in that time is take a couple of photos. And that's it. a quick walk around, and then that's it. Thank you. seem to do a lot of standing around and doing nothing. looking at. We got more police pulling up. We got another one just turned up. I just want to know whether they're going to pack the tent up and take it, whether they know how to pack a tent up. Be the interesting part. Go, are they smart enough? But they're bringing the council in to remove the people's stuff. So here's this, these people are homeless already, and now they're bringing the council in.
Thank you.